Kansas City leaders are trying to produce clean energy. Mayor Lucas introduced legislation that would jumpstart a solar panel project near the airport. Fox 4's Tia Johnson shows us what the project is and how it's going to impact thousands of homeowners.
Well, take a look. You may only see green out here now, but this 3,000 acres will be home to many solar panels.
There's also a great benefit to the city coming. We're poised to make millions of dollars over the life of this contract. So this not only is an energy resiliency improvement, it's a sustainability initiative.
Kansas City, Missouri leaders are calling it the Solar Array Project. This would produce up to 500 megawatts of electricity power, helping about 70,000 homes and nearby businesses like KCI Airport.
It will help us fight climate change and push us closer to our efforts to reach carbon neutrality by 2030. The project will be the largest solar array in the nation.
Four local companies are coming together to be a part of the project. They're calling the group 816 Consortium. It consists of Evergy, Burns & McDonald, Herzog Railroad Services Incorporated, and Savion.
We can't wait to build some state-of-the-art solar panels on this land. The first phase alone will have about 70,000 of these panels, and it'll only expand from there.
Mayor Lucas is introducing legislation to advance negotiations between the city manager and 816 Consortium. Lucas says the plan is to break ground in spring of 2024 and start using the solar array in 2026.
Now, how the project will be funded is not determined yet. The mayor's office says that will be discussed during negotiations. We do know the city could receive a grant from President Biden's Inflation Reduction Act. Tia Johnson, Fox 4, working for you.